Welcome alumni, donors, and friends of the Polytechnic Institute here at Purdue University. I'm thrilled to share the Polytechnic's news from last year and our vision for the upcoming year. Purdue Polytechnic took many great strides and giant leaps during the last academic year. From our new facilities, to our faculty's excellence, to our revolutionary industry partnerships and beyond, let me walk you through some of the highlights. First and foremost, the Polytechnic got larger in more ways than one. We witnessed our sixth consecutive year of record high enrollment, attracting talented students embarking on a new journey with our college. Spring 2023 also saw the completion of Dudley and Lambertus Halls. This massive facility is Purdue's largest academic building, and it provides the Polytechnic with exceptional research and student learning environments, with enhanced laboratories, design studios, collaborative spaces, and faculty offices. Our faculty has also persistently pursued excellence in their own fields. Brian Hobart in construction management technology and Greg Strimmel in technology leadership and innovation were honored with the prestigious Morphy Award for outstanding undergraduate instruction. They have proven themselves as exceptional teachers, even by Purdue's already high standards. Paul Asunda, also from Technology Leadership and Innovation, was named a Fulbright Scholar. Paul will work with teachers and students in Kenya, advancing STEM instruction and helping students pursue their interests in STEM fields. Raghu Athinarajanan from our School of Engineering Technology partnered with Accenture for the creation of the Accenture Smart Factory and the Accenture Manufacturing Scholars Program, so we can prepare more students for exciting careers in smart manufacturing. Other global companies such as Microsoft and Caterpillar are partnering on similar endeavors with the Polytechnic. To strengthen research development opportunities for our junior faculty, we partnered with Hanover Research. Hanover's services include consultation, proposal reviews, and revision sessions. Hanover has considerable expertise in relation to the groups commonly focused on by principal investigators at the Polytechnic. Our faculty continued engaging on consequential projects with the community, locally, regionally, nationally, and globally, resulting in an impressive record of publications, patents, grants, fellowships, and news articles. Many of these efforts were not captured by traditional news outlets, but had profound impact on the communities of Indiana and beyond. I was particularly impressed by Engineering Technology's Spring Tech Expo and Senior Capstone presentations. TLI's Design and Innovation Minor and Engineering Technology's Capstone projects at our location in Anderson, just to mention a small handful of such efforts. Achievements like this show the excellence we always encourage our faculty to strive for. In addition, the annual Purdue Aviation Day was a tremendous success, drawing record attendance of over 17,000 aviation enthusiasts. Speaking of aviation, we are thrilled to welcome United Airlines as an esteemed industry partner. Our students will have a direct pathway to join the United Fleet, thanks to Aviate, their career development program. This collaboration increases real-world experience for aviation students while providing unprecedented career opportunities. And on a personal note, I was extremely grateful to go on a listening tour with Polytechnic faculty and staff this year. The insights from this tour will inform my plan of action for the coming academic year. To that end, let's talk about what's coming in the rest of 2023 and 2024. Purdue Polytechnic High School's three campuses have been a tremendous success, and we are delighted to welcome a third class of graduates to the university this fall. PPHS utilizes project-based learning models, equipping graduates with the hands-on experience they need beyond the classroom. And we have exciting news. A new location in Pike Township will welcome first students in the fall of 2024. With the support of Purdue faculty and industry partners, PPHS will also continue expanding opportunities for underrepresented students. We are committed to creating an inclusive and supportive environment for all students. The Polytechnic will focus on increasing opportunities for new students, ensuring that everyone is welcome and valued. To support incoming first-year students, we will provide more scholarships and program support than ever before. We want to enhance access, retention, and graduation rates while attracting a diverse array of top talent in our student population. The transformation of our curricula that began 10 years ago continues, empowering students with even more opportunities for applied learning and real-world experience. By aligning our programs with industry needs, we ensure that our graduates are ready to make an immediate impact in their chosen fields. We are committed to providing state-of-the-art facilities for team building, problem solving, and youth-inspired research. Our ongoing renovations will create even more active learning opportunities for our students, fostering innovation, attracting industry partners, and making substantial impacts on STEM fields. Finally, the news everyone has been talking about, the IUPUI separation. This historic moment has led to the creation of Purdue University in Indianapolis. Purdue Polytechnic is thrilled to expand our program offerings into this location. We will build on pre-existing programs, expanding our footprint and creating new student opportunities. In conclusion, I want to express my heartfelt gratitude to all of you, our generous donors and supporters. Your support has been instrumental in making the Polytechnic Institute one of Purdue's largest and greatest colleges. Our students are making an impact on this world. I invite you to join us on this journey. If each of us takes one small step, together, we'll take the next giant leap. Boiler up.